Dear heavenly gracious Father, we once again thank you and praise you, Lord, for the privilege, joy, and the honor that we can come together in the body of believers and acknowledge in your name that name which is above every name. We thank you, Father, for these who are with us visiting for the first time, Lord. We pray that they'll receive a blessing, Lord, and that they'll come back and be with us more often in the future, Lord. We thank you for our time of fellowship together. We pray your anointing upon our pastor as it speaks forth the word, Father, knowing, Lord, your word says that my word will not return unto me void. We ask you to bless these tithes and these offerings as we bring them into your storehouse. We ask you to multiply the needs according to your riches and glory to meet the needs of this church. We continue to open the doors and bring people in and bring them to the saving knowledge of Jesus Christ. We ask you to bless the gift and the giver and multiply the need once again.
His name is wonderful. His name is wonderful. His name is wonderful. Jesus, my Lord. He is the mighty King.
Young people and that you're the God who loves the whole world. All of the little boys and girls, all of the young people, all of the adults. It is beyond us how you can love all of us, how you know each one of us, how you made us so special. The Bible says that we are no accident, but we were uniquely made. God, you made us how we are, and on purpose. And you have, I know, a plan and a purpose for each one of these little boys and girls and our precious young people. We now pray that you would help us, oh God, as we reach out to them. We reach out to you and we ask, oh, bless them, God. Bless them. Bless them, God. Somebody say, bless them.
Bless them.
God bless the little children.
Yes.
For of such is the kingdom of heaven.
Yes.
As we pray for them, we pray for the administrators and the teachers and all who will be involved in serving these boys and girls. We pray that you would help them also. And we pray, God, that you would protect these young people from any bad influences, from any gang-related activity.
Yes.
Protect them, God, and may they walk with you and serve you the rest of their lives. Again, blessings in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
And we pray blessings on our teachers. God blessings on you too. You may go out to them, back to your place or your children's church. And the other, there is a children's church going on, right? And I believe we have a special number, right?
Voice, word of God speak, will you pour